a guard.
The components we're after start degrading as soon as they're at room temperature. We'll need a refrigerated truck to get them out of here. Find one. Then, look for crates of liquid nitrogen to get it nice and cool for transport.
What do you want? I didn't push any button. You know what? I bet it's one of those fucking viruses going around. That's what I think. Guard. I think this goddamn radio picked up some interference from outer space. You believe in aliens?
I see. Yeah, that sounds reasonable.
Search the warehouse for a computer we can hack. That'll point us in the right direction. Yard. Looks like there's no easy way in. Grab the zipline bag and find a high enough position to set it up.
What the hell is wrong with these new radios? I like the old ones better.
Yep. Sounds good.
There's someone there.
Oops. Okay.
Sorry, buddy. Must have hit some button by accident. It's all so tiny. Don't they make these things for grown-ups anymore?
Really? Are you sure? Because it sounds a bit off.
pictures of the serial numbers, and I'll check them against the database.
Guard.
What was that noise? What did I just hear? What was that noise?
Guard over there.
That's the container. Use the digital key you picked up earlier to open it. Starts ticking as soon as the components are out in the open. They'll degrade quickly, so haul ass back to the refrigerated truck. The components have started degrading. Secure them, fast.
What was that noise?